News Time 650, White House National Security Advisor John Bolton.